and I think they know my strength, can gauge the danger of their work. One blow could crush them and they messed. And I am not their friend, and yet they seem too deeply and too fiercely occupied to bother to attend. Perhaps they sense I'll never deal the blow, for though I am not in nor of them, still I think I know what it is like to live in an alien and gigantic universe, a stranger building the fragile citadels of love on the edge of danger.